good as he is, it's going to be difficult just because defense is so focused on him to have another big night.
Woodard off the back of the iron. Robert Schuler off to a really, really good start. 4 or 5 from the floor with 9 points. Backdoor cut. Woodward, open jump shot, and stays down. Thought about coming out.
Again, let me go up with it. He normally makes those kind of shots, though. He's a tough shot maker.
Woodard, shake, bake, step back, not there, and good block out.
Question after that Tennessee game.
I know I mentioned it earlier, but for people maybe just joining us, Emmanuel quickly, beautiful pass. What a finish down inside by Woodard. But with it, crowd wanted goaltending, and I'm not sure they don't have an argument. There is Stewart. Nice little drop pass down inside, and a good, strong finish. 18-point advantage for Mississippi State. If we've learned anything this year, Woodard, boy, elevated easily.
Good shot.
Beautiful shot. And his duty around the entire country. Does he sleep? I don't know. How many hours are there in a Lunardi day? Anyway, with that, nice pull-up jump shot by Woodard and buries that. Boy, he is a beautiful look.
Good they've done because there's so many outstanding first-year guys.
three, coming off 24 points at South Carolina. A senior playing in his final game here.
So if you have a couple of those guys not having a good offensive night, it's just going to be difficult to score enough points.
Nice play.
That first matchup, Ben Howell.
South Carolina's third in the SEC in scoring options.
Apologies
to Adu in the first half. Here's Stewart. Molinard. Off to Perry. Completes the three-point play. Now has 19 in the game and go along with 8.
And will it be this duo that is able to do it? 30 points combined for Weathers.
Freshmen have made major contributions for the Gators tonight. One other story as Lewis gets open underneath. So again, points in the...
The ACC and the SEC are significantly down from where they've been. And the middle is not as good as it was last year in both conferences.
Reggie Perry has been so good.
Hunter back on. There is Schuler. It was his good shooting that really got things going. Again, another bunny.
He has been in a game he is.
And he finds Carter on the wing. Tyson Carter for three. First field goal make in a while for Mississippi State.
Impressive possession by Alabama in that leadership role.
And if you're just joining us, John Petty has some kind of right arm injury, had to leave the game and has not returned. Carter.
And Hannibal gave it rope.
Mason Jones with six on the shot clock. Taken away by Mississippi State. Harris with Mason Jones, and he got tripped up. Off to Carter.
6-7 versus.
Woodard the second out of Columbus, Mississippi. Usually a pretty good three-point shooter. Brian Tyree rims that in and out.
By the way, they don't shoot many threes. One of the last. great help side D. He comes from off the ball, was really engaged in that defensive possession, and that's why Jared Bowling's in the game.
He has been tremendous tonight in senior night for this outstanding player.
Jabit Warren. Pickett with the spin and the pass. It's back, sets the feet. Mississippi State rarely takes from beyond the arc. Missouri one of seven from downtown. State playing very sharp. Looking very comfortable today. Extra pass, Pickett.
Tillman to Pitts, inside rebounds. You must box your man out.
Boy, there wasn't anybody close to Perry underneath.
In the scouting report, John Petty has been shooting the cover off of the basketball this year.
Petty crosses up, Adu kicks it to the corner. Bringing some energy. Couple of quick baskets, they now have the two-point lead. Doesn't last long as he makes.
Winning plays.
Lewis, off the assist. Shackelford, too strong. Determining who wins this one.
Yeah, it's the bottom one that interests me. The percent of rebounds that you get on the offensive end. Because that's irregardless of that's when you catch and put it on the deck or you catch and walk, you're going too fast. It's hard to see teammates if you don't evaluate where enough to qualify.
28 of 59 from behind the arc. There is Nick Weatherspoon doing what he does. Aggressive move to the basket. Slows down the Aggies for a moment.
If Mississippi State wants to make. And for the most part, A&M has done a great job on the defensive glass. They have not allowed Mississippi State to get second.
Bryant, so an opportunity now for South Carolina.
Yeah, two bad possessions to start the half.
Lawson for three, and it's all.
He's got some good minutes out of the freshman Molinar.
And Mason Jones back on the floor with those two fouls. I think that's
been on a roll lately. Curry has been in a game he has yet to eclipse 10 points. No, would you agree with that?
Well, he draws a lot. Stayed on this end, and you want to win. You have got to sit down and get some stops on this end. That's one.
I do with the ball
right now. Alabama has completely sped up the Mississippi State Bulldogs. They are playing the Temple of Alabama in overtime. Defense of Herb Jones. Now, I'm not sure if he fouled Perry, but I know he didn't foul Robert Woodard.
Yeah. A two with another block.
Well, you don't want to ever assume what happened. Kyra Lewis trying to take this game over. I love
off on the next game.
Well, the Aggies will get the shot clock down to single digits. Again, we'll see that a lot here this afternoon. Perry, perfect. Top of the key, three, right over Miller.
And they've gone two for one for the most part, but have a flush, but it wasn't there. Just get the deuce.
Woodard has nine. Miller's.
An elbow jump.
It's February, my friend. We're at the head of the stretch.
25 days until Selection Sunday. Keyshawn Bryant off glass, and that was a...
Mason Jones with six on the shot clock. Taken away by Mississippi State. Here's Witt. Back to Sills. Traveling violation by Witt. Harris, bounce pass. Witt in traffic. Lays it up and in. Five on the shot clock. Rejected by Woodard. Here's Witt. Tried to jam it home over Adu, and that's not going to work.
They've led by as many as 13 here in the first half.
Alabama in that leadership role.
And if you're just joining us, John Petty has some kind of right arm injury, had to leave the game, and has not returned.
It's February, my friend. We're at the head of the stretch.
25 days until Selection Sunday. Keyshawn Bryant off glass, and that was a...
The turnovers. I'm tired of them. The only turnover I like is Apple turnovers. A guy came down, Frank, and he bought me turnovers the next day. But...
More combination in Mississippi State history. Shuler feeling it, well defended. Might have gotten hit on the arm. Long rebound battle
game. You got a foul on DJ Stewart. That possession.